Hi, everybody. Thank you for joining Catholic Extension's Songs in Solidarity Watch Party. My name is Nathan Stell, and I'm very honored to be a part of this and sharing my music for poor faith communities across the country where, in this time of crisis, they're left with little to no resources at exactly the time when their parishes need it the most. So please enjoy and consider donating to catholicextension.org/concerts. God bless.
I was young, the world seemed strange. Didn't make much sense to me. I just wanted to rearrange all the selfishness and greed. I wondered why the poor were poor and who'd make it stop. Why we still had wars and killing people for parking lot, and it just never made any sense to see fighting kids who yesterday were friends, and they would keep me up at night. And all these questions turn to rage, how to make it right. Tried my best to make someone listen, beating at my chest. Took it as a one-man mission, shouted out to make them clean their mess. And my anger grew so deep, every time I saw the poor and dying on the street. So I screamed out to break the wall, but in all of my shouting, couldn't answer the call to heal myself first, then heal the world. And late one day, a whisper came, tickled through my will, struggled to fight off the world. But she spoke louder still. Follow me, I'll give you rest. Bring your tired fist and your beat up chest. Believe you're fighting at the door. With the others you'll transform and do so much more. First I couldn't believe recalling. It seemed like selfishness to me. There's people all around me falling. No empty words could take me from their plea. So I shouted out to make her quiet. I swung my fist to make her leave. When I got too tired to struggle, she gently took my hands and got me off my knees. And she led me that day to a place I learned to use my voice a different way, and open hands to move in peace. And as one, we'd help the poor and broken find relief, healing ourselves and healing the world. Keep walking until peace is shared by all. We'll get the quiet people talking, 'cause with gentleness we can tear down these walls. See, now I fight, but not with fists of anger, but with healing hands instead. When I speak, my voice now grows in power. Cause with the right heart, a whisper can raise the dead. And I breathe in all joy and peace, and healing not just the dead in spirit, but the dead in me. And I breathe out my rage and shame. With whole hearts, we stand beside all those without a name. And we'll breathe in till problems cease, and together work to end the trauma and disease. So when we breathe out with our last breath, we can smile knowing that we gave our lives and did our best to heal ourselves and heal the world. I didn't need to shout at all, just empower people with a quiet call to lift their hands and move as one, bringing life to what was dead. The work's begun.
For the second song, I wasn't sure what to play, but I thought that in this time of uncertainty and lack of security for so many people, it might just be nice for me to play a really simple song that I wrote for my wife a little bit before we got married. So here's, this is a Casey song.
Hey pretty girl, there, what's your name? Didn't plan to meet you, but the best laid plans can often change. What's that you wanna be? A nun? That's cool, I'm still discerning if the priestly life wouldn't be insane. Yet here I'm talking to this girl from Pennsylvania just the same. Hey there, Casey, what's your sign? When I first met you, I don't think I used that pickup line. Now I'm trying to close the gap that lingers loudly in between us, and maybe someday you'll be mine. And it's starting to hurt, but I'll keep working till the day we cross that line. Hoping that the time will fly until the day arrives that we can be one, fully you and I. And on that day, I hope time stands still. In each other's arms, maybe finally we'll have time to kill. Hey there, Casey, I love you. I promise I won't get into our bed without first taking off my shoes. And I'll make your daily breakfast yogurt made from vegan cows, and probably keep you up till 2. But every day I'll wash your feet the way that you wash mine on that afternoon so lovingly and sweet. And it might take a lifetime to end this tune. That's okay, cause you were made for me, and I think I was made for you.
I'd like to play this final song by a wonderful singer-songwriter named J.J. Heller. And this is a song called Your Hands. I think it's really appropriate because it talks about holding on to faith and holding on to God in times of struggle and in times of trial.
I have unanswered prayers. I have trouble I wish wasn't there. And I have asked a thousand ways that you would take my pain away. That you would take my pain away. And I'm trying to understand how to walk this weary land. Make straight the paths that crooked lie. Oh Lord, before these feet of mine. Oh Lord, before these feet of mine. When my world is shaking, heaven stands. When my heart is breaking, I never leave your hands. When you walked upon the earth, you heal the broken, lost, and I know you hate to see me cry. One day you will set all things right. Oh, one day you will set all things right. When my world is shaking, heaven stands. When my heart is breaking, I never leave your hands, that shape the world, are holding me, they hold me still. Your hands that shape the world, are holding me, they hold me still. When my world is shaking, heaven stands. When my heart is breaking, I never leave you. When my world is shaking, heaven stands. When my heart is breaking, I never leave. I never leave your hands.
Thank you so much. And again, please donate at catholicextension.org/concerts. God bless you.